Chasms like these crisscross all over this moon, allowing radioactive ions to flow into the depths of its dark ocean.